momentum goes, so difficult to re-catch it. Problem with the guard. Pulling very strongly, but once you bend your arms, it's so difficult to regain shape and momentum. Full twist in the giant. 1.5 twists. She can swing. The score for Willem, the Dutch girl, 8.65. That was on beam. Well, little problem close to the start, but she recovered well. Three rotations then complete. And Coquina made it all so interesting with her problems on vault. I didn't really think that Aminar took advantage, but Fresican was fortunate to receive a good score on beam, and it will have made the situation very interesting as they go into their last rotation. Plenty for the audience to look forward to. But any mistake at this level, severely punished, and can make the difference between the British contingent waving the flag. Tony Byrne there from Northern Ireland. Can't update you on the scores just yet. Join us soon. We'll give you the updated score situation. It's getting exciting.
Offers a complete range of telecommunications services.
Seit neuestem sind die six championships of artistic gymnastics for women.
With France Telecom, official partner of gymnastics.
The final rotation then in this women's all-round. And Corkina holds on. Less than a tenth separates her from Claudia Presican, who's overtaken Aminar into this final apparatus. Karpenko's done well to move up into fourth. And Martina Remini from Italy.